Now, time for part two of the VFL overview. Okay, on to the Bengals. When you watch the Bengals, look for lots of short passes, and they're not showing up too well on offense at all. But they have okay running game, and on defense they have really good blitz. Alright, now it's time for the Baltimore Ravens. There's not much to say about the Ravens, except for that they have good throws on offense, good runs, and just basically good offense. And they also have a really good defense. Alright people, stay tuned to my YouTube channel to watch the first regular season game of the year, which is the Flames versus the Bengals. Now I may get permission from my superiors to upload the full game onto YouTube. I don't know if that's gonna happen, but it could, okay guys? So just stay tuned. Alright, so I'll talk to you guys later and show you a new game. Bye.